Your body turns the food and liquid you consume into energy through a process known as metabolism. This intricate process releases the energy your body requires to function by combining calories from food and beverages with oxygen. Your body requires energy for all of its secret processes, including breathing, blood circulation, regulating hormone levels, and cell growth and repair, even while you are at rest. Your body consumes calories, or what you might call metabolism, at its basal metabolic rate to carry out these essential bodily processes. Metabolism depends on a lot of varying factors that can affect different processes in your body. It is responsible for burning the calories you consume. The more calories you burn, the easier it will be for you to lose weight. The bare minimum of calories your body requires to function while you're at rest is known as the basal metabolic rate, BMR. This sum changes from one person to the next. Your BMR supplies 60% to 70% of your body's required energy. One explanation why weight loss is typically not progressive and may slow down at some point is that rapid weight reduction and extreme calorie restriction lower your BMR. A person with a high basal metabolic rate, BMR, expends lots of calories even when at rest. Your body requires fewer calories to function if you possess a slow metabolism or BMR. Not all people with rapid metabolisms are skinny. Studies actually reveal that individuals who are overweight or obese frequently have quick metabolisms. Their bodies require extra energy to maintain essential bodily functions. What this means is that if you want to lose weight, you need to work with your natural metabolic rate. People with faster metabolism need to consume more calories, whereas people with slower metabolism need to consume fewer calories. Today, there are even weight loss supplements that help you regulate your BMR, and one such supplement is Poradrine. What is the Poradrine supplement? Poradrine is a dietary supplement that comes in the form of capsules. It is said to be made from natural active ingredients that have been used for their health benefits traditionally, as well as have shown promising results after scientific study. The main objective of these capsules is to boost your body's basic metabolic rate or your resting metabolism so that even when you aren't doing anything, your body is burning fat and breaking down fat molecules constantly, which keeps your body energetic and fat-free. The supplement is claimed to be made from 10 clinically tested natural ingredients. It was manufactured in FDA-approved laboratories that follow GMP or good manufacturing practices to ensure that you get only the best and highest quality products. Here are some of the benefits that you can expect to get out of the Poradrine supplement. Lose weight. Aids in detoxification. Boosts metabolism. Helps improve energy levels. Get rid of unwanted belly fat. What are the core ingredients present in Poradrine? Below we have discussed some of the many effective ingredients in Poradrine. Bentonite. Bentonite is a natural clay that has been used for thousands of years to help people lose weight, and it's still one of the most effective ways to do so today. It works by absorbing water from your body, which causes you to feel full and satisfied after eating. This can be very helpful if you are trying to eat less or maintain a healthy diet. It helps with digestion. When you use bentonite clay, it absorbs excess moisture in your digestive tract, helping to keep things moving smoothly. When you use bentonite, it also helps to absorb toxins from your system. When you use bentonite clay to lose fat, it will help to detoxify your body. It makes you feel fuller. Because bentonite clay absorbs water, it fills up your stomach quickly, making you feel more satisfied when you eat. You may have heard about the belly button method of losing weight. This involves taking a small amount of bentonite clay and rubbing it between your belly button and your skin. You then put on clothes and go outside. As long as you don't touch any other part of your body, the clay will stick to your belly button and slowly pull itself off your skin. Aspergillus husk. Aspergillus husk is an ingredient in many different food products, including bread, cereals, crackers, cookies, cakes, pasta, and even some drinks. It's made from the outer layer of the chaff of wheat plants. The husks are dried and ground into a powder form. The main reason why we include aspergillus husks in our recipes is that they contain soluble fiber. Soluble fibers are important for keeping your bowels regular and preventing constipation. They also make you feel full longer, which means you won't overeat. Aspergillus husk is a type of dietary fiber that comes from the outer layer of wheat plant seeds. It contains both insoluble and soluble fiber. Insoluble fiber doesn't dissolve in water but passes through your digestive system without being digested. Soluble fiber dissolves in water and passes through your digestive system. It slows down the absorption of sugar into your bloodstream, which keeps blood sugar levels steady. Glucomannan. Glucomannan is a type of dietary supplement that's often included in weight loss supplements. It's derived from konjac root, a tuberous vegetable native to Japan. Konjac root is usually sold in powdered form, but sometimes it's available in liquid form. Konjac root is high in potassium and manganese. These minerals play a role in regulating metabolism and controlling hunger. In addition, glucomannan improves bowel movements. It binds to water molecules in your intestines, helping them move along easily. Because it's a type of dietary fiber, glucomannans also help reduce cholesterol levels. It lowers triglyceride levels and increases HDL, good cholesterol. Aloo Bukhara. Aloo Bukhara was originally developed by Ayurvedic doctors as a remedy for gastrointestinal disorders. It was later discovered that aloe vera had similar effects. It works by stimulating the bile secretion and increasing peristaltic motion in your digestive tract. This makes it easier to digest foods and eliminates toxins from your body. Is there any scientific research to back the ingredients? The ingredients used in this supplement have been known to be good for you, and they have found themselves to be a part of many home remedies around the world. Science too seems to be in favor of these ingredients as they have been well researched. One of these ingredients is alaseed or flaxseed. It is a common ingredient used in many cuisines as it can help with weight loss. According to one research study, flaxseed was able to help people with inflammation to some extent, and it was also shown to impact their overall weight in a positive manner. Similarly, one of the other ingredients, Aloo Bukhara, which is also known to be a type of plum commonly seen in Southwest Asia, is said to be great for not only losing weight but also improving energy levels, and the enzymes found in this ingredient can support many functions, as shown by this study. How to get faster results with Poradrine. Below we've gathered all the tips from experts on how to lose weight naturally without dieting or exercising too much. We hope these natural ways to lose weight will work for you. If they do, then you'll probably find yourself shedding pounds with lesser efforts. 1. Drink more water. Drinking water keeps your body hydrated, which means you won't retain extra fluid. Fluid retention causes bloating, swelling, and puffiness around your belly. Drinking plenty of water also helps keep your digestive tract running smoothly, which reduces gas and bloating. 2. Cut back on alcohol. Alcohol contains empty calories and adds little nutritional value to your meal. A glass of wine contains 120 calories, while a 12-ounce beer contains 140 calories. Try drinking alcohol only when dining out or if you are going to a party where there will be lots of food available. 3. Don't skip meals. Skipping meals doesn't make you thinner, it makes you fatter because your body stores up the calories you miss. Instead, try eating smaller portions throughout the day. You might even consider having a snack before bedtime. 4. Avoid caffeine. Coffee and tea contain caffeine, but most people drink them first thing in the morning. If you're looking to lose weight, avoid coffee and tea after lunch. They tend to increase cravings for sugary treats later in the afternoon. 5. Have breakfast every day. Breakfast gives you an energy boost and helps you stay full until lunch. Studies show that people who eat breakfast lose more weight than those who skip it. 6. Eat healthy fats. Fatty fish such as salmon, mackerel, sardines, and tuna are high in omega-3 fatty acids. These fats reduce inflammation, improve brain function, and promote healthy skin. 7. Get enough sleep. Getting at least 7 hours of sleep each night can help you shed pounds. Research shows that people who sleep for 7 hours or longer consume fewer calories during the day and have lower BMIs. 8. Exercise regularly. The best way to lose weight is to exercise. Exercise burns calories and helps you feel better. It can help you control your appetite so that you eat less food than you would otherwise. And it strengthens your heart, muscles, bones, joints, lungs, and immune system. Regular physical activity has many other benefits as well. When you're trying to lose weight, you may be tempted to skip meals or cut back on calorie intake. But this could actually cause you to gain more weight. If you don't have enough energy for your workouts, you will not burn fat efficiently, says nutritionist Lisa Jubilee. She suggests eating 6 small meals instead of 3 big ones and includes snacks like raw vegetables in her recommendations. 9. Eat smaller portions. The most important thing to remember when trying to lose weight is to not starve yourself. Starving your body will only slow its ability to burn calories, making the process slower. Instead, focus on eating smaller meals throughout the day, so you feel fuller longer. Poradrenaline has a lot of potential, and it can really make your weight loss journey easier. The natural ingredients used in their formula are really beneficial, even if the official website isn't using the correct images. As long as the pills use these ingredients, your body will have a nice time with these pills.